comeback of all time.
Just optically, Jim, sort of a show of force of American business.
No, I mean, yeah, this is, I have to tell you, I'm trying to remember when I've seen such an agglomeration
never,
of people.
Never. No. I don't think we've ever seen this.
No, and these are people, by the way, all walks of business. This is not tech and it's not financial. I mean, you have Brian Cornell from Target.
As it's often said, the business of America is business.